Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. This is Ameya Kirtikar and I'm a first year MBBS student at GMC Mumbai. Well, this video is again, I feel it is a requested video because I was getting a many comparison video suggestions. So I thought why not make comparison between the two most premier institutes in the field of medicine in Maharashtra, that is KEM and JJ. Now, I know this is a very debatable video and I myself am a student of GMC Mumbai. So, it is obviously for me to have a little more soft corner for JJ because it's my alma mater. But anyways, this video, you can trust me, whatever information I'm giving out is completely unbiased. And it is to the best of my knowledge, I'm not making up anything. I'm not even trying to show JJ greater than KEM because just it's my college. So you all can trust me. And also I found that on YouTube, there are no videos available on this topic. But many students would like to know. So I'm making this video. Okay, so without a much long introduction, let's get into the video. Let me give a disclaimer before this video that I'm not portraying any college as good, bad, anything. Both the colleges have their own plus points, own negative points, and I'm just gonna let them out to you and the remaining decision is yours. I'm not persuading you to take KEM or take JJ. It's ultimately up to you guys, okay? So the first criteria on which I'm gonna compare the two colleges is campus. Now, this is a very well-known fact that KEM is located at Parel in Mumbai, which is a bit away from Kolaba side, and JJ is located somewhere near Mumbai Central and Bhaikala. The campus for JJ is very huge. Okay, it is a 46 acres campus or 50 acres campus. It's a very huge campus. Okay, but the campus for KEM is not that huge. Okay, maybe the reason because KEM is a BMC funded college. Okay, that is the state, Mahanagar Palika or the municipal corporation funds the college, and JJ itself is a state funded college, and JJ is a very older institute than KEM. KEM was found somewhere in the 20th century, whereas JJ was founded in 1845, so that is 50 to 70 years before KEM. So the campus wise KEM is smaller in size, but okay, the amenities I will come down to it later, but the amenities are quite comparable. So the second and the very important point in the life of a medical student is academics and curriculum. Okay, now KEM is the preferred choice of toppers when it comes to academics, being the sole reason that KEM is known for its academics. The teachers are really very good, okay, and more even than the teachers. Teachers are good at both the colleges, no doubt. Okay, KEM may be bahut acche teachers hai, JJ may be bahut acche teachers hai, departments may be bahut sare acche teachers hai, hospitals may be exposure acha, but it comes to students. That KEM may na, KEM is normally the preferred first choice of students across Maharashtra. That's why the environment, the study environment in KEM is very studious study environment. Okay, some people say that the study environment gets toxic at KEM. Some people say they love that kind of study environment. So that's completely up to you. If you are that kind of nerdy category, then KEM is completely your place. Also, there are fun activities, but if you compare JJ is a democracy. Honestly, I'll tell you all that GMC Mumbai is a democracy. It's your choice what kind of person you want to be. If you want to study, nobody's there to stop you. The teachers are very helpful. You will get to study all your heart and soul. But if it's your choice, you don't want to study, nobody's even going to pressurize you that don't study. It's completely a choice, okay? And the batch size for both the colleges is, I guess, 250 students. And you will find that at JJ, there are a variety of people, okay, compared to KEM. KEM may, you know, there's a lot of peer pressure. Like your friend is studying, because of which also you also study, okay? And there is a competitive environment. Also at JJ, there is a competitive environment. There is a good study environment, but it's a choice, okay? Democracy hai. If you want to study, you can study. If you don't want to study, nobody's going to pressurize you. But ultimately, if you're talking about the passing rates and all of both the colleges, then the passing rate is pretty good. This year, for MUHS exam, something around 221 students passed out of KEM, out of 250. And the JJ, the passing rate was somewhere around 213. I'm not very sure. Yeah, 213, I remember. Yeah, for the first year results. Now I'm coming to the third point, which is hostel and infrastructure. Now, as JJ has a larger campus, the hostel accommodation facilities and the infrastructure is better at JJ compared to KEM. KEM mein hostel facilities itni achhi nahi hai, and hostels are available not from the very first year. Hostels are available, but hostels ka ek baat hai ki hostels are not in campus hostels. They're out campus hostels. That is, your hostel will be outside your campus. It won't be in your campus. And also, hostel milna kafi difficult hota hai. The outside students do get it, but if you are a kind of localite person from Mumbai, Thane, somewhere around Palghar, Karzat and all, then you won't get the hostel so easily. But at JJ, you easily get the hostel because the hostels are very, very, very large and bahut rooms hote hai. Like in our batch, though, everybody got a hostel, okay? Those who even wanted, they got a hostel. It was a choice. Jinko nahi chahiye tha, unhone nahi opt kiya. But all those who opted for the hostel, they got a hostel. Normally in KEM hostels, 2 to 3 people or I don't know, 3 to 4 people stay in a room. And in JJ hostels, again, it's the same thing. 2 to 3 people, depends on the size of the room. Also, another thing that KEM students mostly prefer staying on PGs, that is paying guest basis in the locality around, or they rent apartment. JJ students don't basically prefer because the campus is quite self-sufficient, and also the environment is good. Okay, hostel may ragging, but that's not a topic to be discussed over here. Also, other than that, I'm going to talk about certain amenities. Then JJ has its own gymkhana at Marine Lines. That is your Marine Drive. Yeah, JJ has its own gymkhana where all the activities are conducted, all the sports fests are conducted, everything is conducted over there. KEM also has its gymkhana, but it is not as developed. Then that, if you're talking about other facilities, that is the BCR, LCR, that is Boys Common Room and Ladies Common Room, then both of them are there at the both the colleges. Also, if I'm talking about canteens, the number of canteens is large at JJ. JJ itself has 4 to 5 canteens in one campus, whereas KEM has, I guess, 2 canteens or 3 canteens in one campus, okay? The food is pretty good, okay? And also, being medical students, the food, the cost of the food is pretty down, so that's affordable again. Okay, why I'm peeping down? Because I've written down all the points in the diary. Also, if I'm talking about other things like sports courts and all, then they are not that available at KEM because the campus size is small again. But at JJ, you'll have all a basketball court, a carom court, etc., etc., etc. Okay, now let's talk about research opportunities. Generally, people don't discuss this during MBBS, but discuss this during PG. Okay, if you're talking about PG research opportunities, then being in India itself, India has low research opportunities because of in healthcare, the public is quite large at the hospital, at government hospitals. So research ke liye utna scope nahi milta hai. But agar PG ki baat kare, that is post graduation, then both the colleges have very good research opportunities. But if you're talking for MBBS students, then JJ has an edge over KEM because JJ has a MICE lab. What is MICE lab? Medical innovation and medical innovation and entrepreneurship lab, where you can do your research. You can take up ICMR projects, that is Indian Council of Medical Research. You can take up their projects and you can conduct your research. So the fourth point which I'm going to come to when comparing the two colleges is the hospital and the postings. Now let me tell you, both KEM as well as JJ have huge hospitals, okay? The patient inflow is very good at both the hospitals. Both are government hospitals and located in a highly populated city like Mumbai. Both are multi-specialty hospitals, and also because of which you have a lot of patient inflow. You get to see a lot of rare cases and all of that. If I'm talking about KEM, then at KEM, the surgery departments are very, very good, okay? Like, I've heard that cardiac surgery, orthopedic surgery department and the neurosurgery department is very good, and they're also having a lot of machinery. But if I'm talking about other departments like ophthalmology, then JJ hosts the biggest and the best ophthalmology department in the whole of Maharashtra, and also Dr. T.P. Lahane is the HOD of the department. And other than that, if you're talking for about the neurosurgery department at JJ, is again a very great department. I know a sir who is a MCH resident in the neurosurgery department, so he told me something about the neurosurgery department. Also, the research opportunities in both the colleges are good. I told you about it before that JJ has a MICE lab, okay, and you all can use it. But again, if you're talking about other departments like paraclinical departments like pathology, microbiology and all, then they again are very good at both the colleges. Now, if I'm talking about postings, then at JJ, you're posted at 4 hospitals because JJ is basically a group of hospitals, okay. The first hospital is Sir JJ Hospital, that is in the campus itself. The second one is Gokuldas Tejpal Hospital, which is at Fort. The third hospital is Kama Albis Hospital, which is just dedicated to labors and childbirth, and it's a gynae and obs hospital. And the fourth hospital is your St. George Hospital, which is again at Fort. At KEM also, I've heard that you that at KM, the patient inflow is itself very good. So KM hospital is the one given for internship. Other than that, I've heard that they are also sent at Wadia hospital, but I'm not very sure, so I won't comment anything on that. You all can put down in the comment section if you have any idea about the internship at KM hospital. But overall, KM and JJ both are a brand. Okay, when you'll go out of these institutes, you will have that brand that you're a graduate from KM or you're a graduate from JJ. Both of them, it is a brand, and it acts a, and both an intern doing internship at these colleges will add a certain boost to your CV, that is your curriculum vitae. And finally, the thing what most of you all are waiting for is the curricular activities. Now, how are the curricular activities? So I'll just enlist the fests conducted at both the colleges. At JJ KM, you have Apurvai, Avishkar, and other sports activities. JJ KM actually has a little less fests than JJ. Basically, I told you the reason, because KM students are more studious. Like, they are all, sometimes this environment does get toxic to certain people, but again, it's subjective. Some people love studying, some people want that, they want fun along with studies. So yeah, at JJ you have many fests. Like, you have Antaranga and Astitva, which are the two main huge fest. Other than that, you have a small Ganpati fest, which is during the Ganpati festival in September. After that, you have the Shiv Jayanti fest, which is in February. It is a one day fest again, like a kind of a program. After that, you have the college music band, and also you have the Kurukshetra. Kurukshetra is the sports fest of JJ. And other than that, I would also say that people say that, you know, JJ, the curricular activities are a lot. But again, the participation is optional. If you want to participate, you can participate. If you don't want to participate, it's up to you. But I would also tell you all ki KEM ho ya JJ ho yaar, padhai karna hai tumhe. You have to study your MBBS. And you also need to know that both these colleges are premier institutes. And also, I would suggest the PG passing rate is pretty good. Okay, one point which I forgot to mention in the postings thing is that the internship at KM is believed to be a bit more hectic. Okay, because many people say that being at KM, they don't get to study a lot for NEET PG in their internship. But the internship at JJ is quite manageable. Okay, and you all can study, prepare for your PG exam alongside. This is what I've all heard from my seniors. Again, it's a first handed information, so I'm passing it off to y'all. I hope you all like this video. I don't know, like, please be kind in the comment section. See, maine jo bhi bola hai wo honest such cheez hai. Maine KM aur JJ ka honest comparison bataya hai, theek hai? I have not sugar coated any college, or I have not, like, you know, shown the points which are not there. Okay, I told you KM ka academics bahut acha hai, JJ ka academics kharab nahi hai, but choice hai wahan pe. Okay, it all depends on your peer group, which guys you are hanging out with. And also, I would tell you all personally that in MBBS college, okay, studies is more up to you. Teachers are just facilitators. And another thing is that both the colleges follow MCI curriculum. MCI curriculum is the it's a curriculum laid down by the NMC, that is the National Medical Council. So the curriculum is both the same. Also, nowadays, from the previous year, medical colleges have started something called as ECE, Early Clinical Exposure. In this, from the first year itself, you are taken to various departments in the college to show, like for example, we learnt about breast cancers last week. So then we had a lecture on surgery, on modified radical mastectomy. Again, this ECE thing is going on very great in KM as well as JJ. I got to know from a few of my friends at KM. I hope you all like this video. Okay, don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to share it with your other friends who are planning to get into one of these colleges, or planning to get into any college. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, that is Medico Musician. I make videos on music, lifestyle, then your poems, vlogs, and other things, and also NEET preparation. I hope you all checked out the last video, which was the NEET preparation strategy. It was a great video. Just go and check it out. You will find it useful. Also, all the best for your NEET 22, NEET 2021, and do well. All the best.